Does anybody remember what we did in the last class? What did we do in the last class? Grammar? Yeah. Where did we stop? Where did we stop? Simple past. Which exercise? Exercise? Page number 69. Very good. And which one? Let me see your chat box. Yes, page number 69. We were doing eighth one. We finished, I think. I drank some water. Did I drink some water? I think we finished the eighth one. Okay. So ninth one, the puppies will follow you. Okay, so convert that into interrogative sentence. Let me see your interrogative and a negative sentence. So let me see your answers, please. First, yeah, send me both. The puppies will follow you. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Come on. Will the puppies follow you? Very good. Is interrogative. What about negative? What about negative? Yes, puppies will not follow you. Okay, 10th one. 10th one. We will spend a lazy day tomorrow. We will spend a lazy day tomorrow. Will we spend a lazy day tomorrow? Yes. And what about the negative one? We will not spend a lazy day tomorrow. All right, 11th one. 11th one. She goes to school every day. I think we finished all this. Rajneesh walks to school every day. I think we finished. We finish all this? I think we finished this bead. We are supposed to do C now. Yes or no, please reply so that I will continue or I will start from C. Yes, okay. So let's do C, okay? C. C. C also, we finished till 5, I guess. Yes, she dresses for hot weather. You remember, I also gave you an explanation for that. She dresses for hot weather. So we used a what question with wife starting and simple past. Okay, so sixth one. Okay, I'm going to write from C, sixth one. All right. They waited downstairs in the hall. They waited downstairs in the hall. You have to convert it to simple future with where. You have to start the question with where. Start the question with where. Let me see if you can do this. They waited downstairs in the hall. Come on. Nobody? Where they waited? No. You have to future. For future, what will come? Will. Where will they wait? Where will they wait? So your answer is they waited downstairs in the hall. Okay, next one, seventh one. They park the cars on either side of the road. Okay, they park the cars on either side of the road. You have to change to simple present negative. It's already there in the simple present tense only. Now change it to negative. They is plural, so what will come there? Not did not. Did not is past tense. Did not is past tense. This is simple present they're saying. So they do not park the car on either side of the road. Do not. Okay, see, these are things that you'll have to be a little mindful of. Okay, eighth one. The committee doesn't make efforts to interest more youth. Okay, doesn't means does not. So it is in the present tense. You have to change it to simple past affirmative. Come on, come on. Simple one this is. Affirmative. This is a negative sentence. Change it to affirmative. It's a simple one. Yes, yes, I will send to classroom, da. Come on, come on, give me your answer. Okay, this is make is present tense. What is the past tense of make? Made. No. See, the committee does. Okay, let's take out the contraction. The committee does not make efforts to interest more youth. So does not is. One second, wait. Okay, so the committee doesn't make efforts to interest more youth. The committee does not make efforts to interest more youth. It's there in the simple present tense. So you have to convert it into simple past affirmative. So make in the present will become made in the past. Very good. Does not will become did not in the past. Now change that did not to affirmative. So did not will, you remove that did not. So made only. So the committee made efforts to interest more youth. Got it? The committee made efforts to interest more youth because they asked us to convert into simple past affirmative. For affirmative, did not is not there. So made, and made is past tense. Okay. So one second. I'll text you the answer. Ouch. Okay. That's the answer. Okay. Ninth one. They they don't offer any discount. They don't, or you can say they do not offer any discount. Okay, it's negative sentence. You have to change to simple future and why, starting with why. Why they are, no. Why future, Shivesh, you're forgetting, future will is correct, but question mark, why, where is your question, this one, starting is, they've given, no, you have to start with why, why will they not offer any discount? You have forgotten, you people are forgetting the don't there. They did not ask us to change it to affirmative. Don't is what? Why will they not offer any discount? Okay? Why will they offer any discount? No. You have forgotten that don't there. So you will write, why will they not offer any discount? Okay, 10th one. We discussed the problem on the phone yesterday. So you'll have to change it to, it's in the past tense. You will change it into simple future with why. And replace yesterday with tomorrow. See, all the clues they've only given. Simple future you will change, so it will become will. And what questions, you have to start with why. And yesterday will obviously become tomorrow because we are changing it into future. So you will ask, why will we discuss the problem on the phone tomorrow? Okay. Why will we discuss the problem on the phone tomorrow? And a question mark. Make sure your endings are question marks. All right. Okay. Next one, D. D, first one, share the sentence as instructed. This is also a similar one. All right. First one. I write to my mother. I write to my mother. This is in the simple present. You'll have to change it to future tense. Simple future. What will you write? I will write to my mother. I will write to my mother. Yes. I will write to my mother. Number two. Do you speak English? We have to change to simple future tense. Do you speak English? So just change that will. Yes, will you speak English? That's right. Third one, I learned French. This is in the past tense. Now change it to future. Change to future. Yes, I will learn French. Very good. Fourth one. Rahul sleeps for 8 hours. Change to past tense. Sleep will become? Yes, slept. Fifth one, I take the bus to school. So change it to take will become? Took, very good. I took the bus to school. Sixth one, Mark doesn't speak Italian. Past tense?
doesn't, does not will become in the past what? Does not will become. No, you have to change it. It's not about, you have to keep the sentence the same, da. It's a negative sentence. Negative past. Yes, did not. Mark did not speak Italian. Or make it a contraction, because in the question you have a contraction, doesn't. So what will the did not will become? Did not will become. Come on, did not will become. Yes, didn't Italian. Very good. Mark didn't speak Italian. Okay, seventh one. We had a meeting changed to simple present tense. Had in the past will become what in the present? What in the present? Had will become what? We is plural. No. Have. Very good. Very good. Pritika, very good. We have a meeting. We is plural and have. Okay. Has is for singular present. Have is for plural present. We have a meeting. All right. Eighth. I will bring my lunch. Change to simple present. Will bring will become. I. Present tense. Come on. Will bring will simply become. Wrong. I simply bring my lunch. I bring my lunch. Okay. I bring my lunch to school every day. So I bring my lunch. Ninth one. She played the piano. So change it to simple present tense. Played is past. So. And she is singular. So what is the rule? Do you remember the rule? If it's singular, the verb takes what? Yes, very good. She plays the piano. Very good. Very good. Tenth one. We will see this film. We will see. So change that will see to past tense. Very good. We saw this film. 11th one. They will walk to school. So change it to simple present tense. Take out that will. So what will come? If you take out the will, what will come? They walk to school. That is the simple present tense. Very good. They walk to school. Last one. We didn't walk to school. Change to future. Simple. Simple future. We didn't walk. So we did not walk. So what will you put in the future tense? If you put will, what will happen? We will not. Very good. We will not. We will not walk to school. We will not walk to school. All right. Good. Good try, all of you. Let's do the E one. Read Nandini's schedule and fill in the blanks to complete the given sentence. Okay. So Nandini usually dash to school by bus. So there you have a hint. Go to school by bus. Okay. Yes. So tell me the first one. Nandini usually. You not. No. Nandini is singular. So what will you write? Nandini is singular. So what will you write? Go is for plural. What? Yes, goes. Very good. Very good. Very good. Nandini goes. Fill in the blanks with goes. Nandini goes to school by bus. She dashed to school on Fridays. She dashed to school. She dash. Very good. Walks. That's right. Walks to school by bus. Okay. Third one. She dash a uniform to school. She dash a uniform to school. What's the answer? Yes, she wears a uniform to school. That's right.
She wears a uniform to school.
And then she never dash the food in her tiffin box. She never. Where is waste? Da? Their waste is not there. Look into the book and tell me the answer. She never finishes. Very good. Finishes. She never finishes.
Fifth one. She dash her homework every evening.
She dash her homework every evening. Completes. Very good. Completes. Not do. Where is do?
Is there do there? Look into the word on the other tabular column there. She completes.
Sixth.
She dash tennis twice a week.
She plays tennis twice a week. That's right. Seventh one.
Dash her lessons after dinner.
Revises. Very good. She revises her
lessons after dinner. That's right.
Very good. Okay, fill in the blanks, everybody, quickly. And then we'll move on to F. F,
first one. You'll have to identify the end in the following sentences and rewrite the correct word in the given blank. Okay?
Okay, are we ready? This is a simple one. You should be able to do this. Okay, are we ready?
Okay, first one. The food tastes delicious. What is the error?
Very good. Tastes.
So underline taste and in the blank write tastes.
Tastes.
Okay. Food is singular over there and therefore the verb takes an S. Charu knows Abba. Charu know Abba.
Knows. Very good. Second one is knows. Charu knows Abba.
Third one. This fabric feels rough.
Feels rough. Very good. This fabric feels rough.
Fourth one, I doesn't eat junk food.
I doesn't eat junk food? That's wrong. Very good. I do not.
Yes, so because it's a contraction, do not. What is the contraction for do not?
Yes, I don't eat junk food. That's right. I don't eat junk food. That's right.
Fifth one, my mother work till 5:30 p.m.
My mother works. Very good. Works till 5:30 p.m. That's right.
Sixth one. Would you like some tea? Would you like some tea?
Like. Yes. Because you takes the plural form. Like.
Seventh one. The team are practicing hard.
What is wrong there?
No, wrong. Team is singular.
R is, yes, is. The team is
practicing hard. It's in the simple tense. The team is, so it is not were. Okay, eighth one. Is you meeting me tomorrow?
Is you meeting me tomorrow is wrong. Whenever you comes, it takes a plural form. What's the plural form for you? Question. Yes, are you? Very good.
Are you meeting me tomorrow?
Okay, ninth one.
The children has gone to sleep.
Children is plural. So, have. The children have gone to sleep. It's not has or had. It's wrong. The children have gone to sleep.
Tenth one, Farah always do her homework.
What's the error there? No, wrong. Farah
always do her homework.
What's the error there?
Yes. Instead of do, it is does.
instead of do, it is does, because Farah is singular, always does her homework well. Okay, good. So we will have till here for your exam. Okay, till the simple present tense we will have for the present tenses we will have for your exam, and if the exam would be pretty simple, so you just have to keep the rules in your mind, and we will start off with revision probably tomorrow, because as is the second exam, so we will have to brush up the previous lessons. Did you receive the portions? Did you receive the portions in your classroom? Yes. Okay. Good. So only the simple present tense, the present tenses answer key, I will post it in your classroom. You can check it out and fill it in your grammar book. I hope everybody are, your grammar books are full and not empty. That is what I expect. Okay. Grammar book except nouns. Except nouns. You have till present tenses, except nouns. There's no chapter nouns, we are not having it. Okay. Since we started our grammar in the second term, we have all except nouns. I don't want to again give you nouns. Okay. If they send the portion, that's fine. Please check out the portion. Okay. And go to your classroom. See, all the answer keys are given except for the present tenses. Present tenses, I will post it very soon. Okay. Make sure all your answers are filled in your grammar textbooks. Is that clear? I don't want anybody to leave any place blank. Do not feel lazy. Okay. We have no corrections. So make sure you people are honest enough to fill in your books, because it is your future. You are this one. All right, I'm taking an effort to post the answer key in the classroom. You have to make an effort to sit and fill. It's just one word. And hardly here and there you find to fill in the sentences. Okay, it's not a big deal. Okay, so tomorrow we will start off with the revision. And yes, from Feb 1st, as is 3rd, I think. 3rd is our exam. English exam is on 3rd. Okay. So what I will do is, first 10 minutes or first 15 minutes, we will, we will start off with a new chapter in grammar. First 15 minutes, new chapter. Another 15 minutes, we will revise one lesson. Okay. Since we are through with the lessons, we know all the lessons, question answers, because we've learned it for second term, we've learned it for a cycle test. Okay, it's not difficult for you. I know many of you must have not forgotten. Okay, I'm hoping that. So, first 15 minutes, if we take a new chapter in grammar, okay, the next 15 minutes, we will do revision. All right, so that way, we will also complete the third term grammar portion, because we have to catch up with a lot more. Okay, and then you can revise. Your homework will be given, so you can also revise simultaneously. All right, is that clear? Okay, so then we will meet in the next class. Bye.